now about 6 o'clock in the morning from our rescue yesterday morning. And you see the situation of the guys on the deck here now. They're wet, they're cold, there's spray coming over the boat. We got the call at about 4:30, 5 o'clock in the morning. And this is what we found. These are the conditions that people are forced into to try and get to Europe. There have to be proper channels opened up. It cannot continue like this. If these people had not been rescued, then there's no way that the rubber boats, the fishing boats, the overcrowded and wholly inappropriate boats that they were put out to sea in could have made this journey. It's not acceptable at all.